has always been a striking color, a quick glance towards the blue sky is enough to soothe your eyes. Moreover, the vast blue-gray oceans and seas lend our Earth the sobriquet of the blue planet. The color blue looks truly splendid when seen in nature. Though abundant in nature, blue is a rare occurrence in the animal kingdom. Only a handful of animals on Earth are blue. Some plants can produce blue pigments. Thanks to anthocyanins, most creatures in the animal kingdom are unable to make blue pigments. Any instances of blue coloration in animals are typically the result of structural effects, such as iridescence and selective reflection. The majority of the animals that appear blue are not blue. We brings you a list of 11 blue animals in nature. 1. Blue Jay. The blue jay is a bird species native to North America. It mainly inhabits forest areas. Its plumage is light blue with black details on the upper body while the abdomen is white. Additionally, their pronounced crest of feathers on the top of the head makes it easier to differentiate them from other species. However, tiny air sacs in the bird's feathers scatter light, making them appear blue to our eyes. Since the distinctive blue color of the blue jay's feathers is not caused by pigments, it is possible to change the color of the bird's feathers back to black by altering their structure. In fact, damaged blue jay feathers do appear black as all traces of blue disappear when the light scattering is disrupted. 2. The Blue Iguana. The blue iguana, endemic to the island of Grand Cayman, has one of the longest lifespans of any lizard, living up to 69 years. When the lizards are born, they are intricately patterned but barely blue, with only some parts of their bodies maintaining a pale bluish-gray color. As they mature, they become bluer in color. However, mature lizards have the ability to change color. It is one of the herbivorous blue animals in nature, feeding on fruits, seeds, flowers and plants. They are also one of the largest types of iguana, measuring 1.5 meters long. Their tail is the longest of all iguanas, being 60 centimeters at length in adults. 3. Glaucus atlanticus. Glaucus atlanticus, or the blue dragon, is a bizarre-looking species of nudibranch. You may be surprised to know, is not actually a dragon. It is actually a blue sea slug, and just like many other nudibranchs, it is notable for its bright coloration. They measure about 4 cm long and lives in temperate waters around the world. It is most commonly found around the European, African and Australian coasts. 3. Mandarin Dragonet. The Mandarin Dragonet is a brightly colored fish from the Pacific Ocean. The Mandarin Dragonet's skin contains cells known as cyanophores that contain organelles called cyanosomes that produce blue pigments. Due to their bright, colorful patterns, Mandarin dragonets are popular fish for aquariums. 4. Blue Poison Dart Frog. The blue poison dart frog is found in the forests of southern Suriname and northern Brazil in South America. This color is used to warn potential predators of the great danger they would be in if they tried to eat them. It is a medium-sized frog that weighs about 8 grams and grows to 3 to 4.5 centimeters in length. The poison is secreted through the skin, so merely touching the frog can be deadly. 5. Blue Morpho Butterfly. Butterflies in the genus Morpho, commonly called blue morphos, are notable for their beautiful blue wings. They are found in the forests of Central and South America. Their wings and their size, which can reach up to 20 centimeters in length, one of the largest butterfly species in the world. 6. Tanzania Electric Blue Gecko. William's dwarf gecko is a reptile native to the island of Tanzania. There it lives in the Kimboza forest in a single type of tree, the Pandanus rabiensis. Geckos are very small animals, measuring only 10 centimeters in length. The color of the males is bright blue, while the females can vary in green and brown tones. However, both are orange on the lower part of their body. Their color has made them very desirable in the pet trade, which is paraway they are now threatened. 7. Lynkia levigata. Lynkia levigata is a species of sea star that is found throughout the tropical waters of the Indo-Pacific. The sea star is notable for its blue coloration, which ranges from a light blue to a dark blue depending on the individual. Lynkia levigata is one of the few blue animals whose coloration is caused by a pigment rather than by structural coloration. Unfortunately, these beautiful sea stars are very easy to collect. People collect them, dry them, and use or sell them as ornaments. 8. Carpathian blue slug. The Carpathian blue slug is found in the Carpathian Mountains in Eastern Europe. While the species is best known for its dark blue coloration, the slug is not always blue. As juveniles, these slugs are actually yellow-brown in color. As they mature, they become blue, and adults range in color from bluish-green to fully blue or even black. 9. Blue coral snake. The blue coral snake is one of the most beautiful and dangerous snake species in the world. Their deadliness is due to their potentially lethal poison. This coral snake is over a meter in length and the hue of its scales varies between dark blue and black. However, their head and tail are deep red. It is one of the blue animals in nature that live in forests of countries such as Indonesia, Malaysia, Singapore and Thailand where they feed on other snakes. 10. Blue surgeon fish. The blue surgeon fish is a saltwater fish, most prized for its intense blue color which contrasts with the yellow color of its tail. They measure around 40 centimeters in length and lead a solitary lifestyle, inhabiting the Pacific reefs. Also known as the blue tang, you may know them as the basis for the character Dory in the Finding Nemo. This fish helps coral growth by clearing algae around it. 11. The hyacinth macaw. The hyacinth macaw or hyacinthine macaw is a parrot native to Central and Eastern South America. With a of about 1 meter, it is longer than any other species of parrot. It is the largest macaw and the largest flying parrot species.